It is now the 27th of July, 1940, and I was given this diary after I'd been apart from Hamburg and my parents for exactly 7 months. On 27th of December, I arrived here in Meisenheim to stay with Uncle Herbert and Aunt Erica. It was a very cold winter. I often went tobogganing, and I walked in the woods and saw deer and hares. To this diary, I will entrust both my joys and my sorrows.